Attention, all proud warriors. Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol? As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities. And of course, a strong desire to protect history. We've got a school for honing your skills and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause? We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Kantan City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time Patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Help keep Kantan City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your missions safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
What's up, everybody? Draconic Games here with the first ever episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. I am here by myself, but it doesn't matter. I am here playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. This game came out yesterday, and I am very happy. Actually, for y'all, it was about maybe a week ago. Yeah, I think this will be going out Thursday. Yeah, it'll be going out. It came out a week ago for y'all, and I'm recording this on the day after. And I'm sorry for everything that's happened with my channel lately. Trust me, if you're seeing this, you know it's back up, so. And the reason why I didn't mention it in the videos before is because they were already pre-recorded. This is the only series I was waiting for. Or actually, there was another series I was going to do, but I never got to recording the video. Then this series came out. So, put two and two together, time to play Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Anyways, let's press any button and connect to the Xenoverse server. Start the game.
Oh, that's right. I need to choose someone for that special mission. Who should I choose?
Alright, if you repeatedly unjustly disconnect from any type of an online quest, the following penalty will be applied. When penalized, your avatar name profile will appear red in waiting rooms. In order to remove your penalty, you must continually play any type of online quest in normal completion. This will not work with endless battles. Alright! We all know Draconic Frieza has to come back. It is very short. Let me pull up what my last creation video. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put the video up in the top right hand corner. If I do remember to do that. Alright. I need to get closer to... Alright, here's the lowest height. Alright, sorry, my video is being retarded. I was being retarded in the video. Alright, let's get our hair. Yeah, 11 is what I had. Sorry that it's taking too long. Alright. Seven. Alright, I had 35 for this. Oh, darn it. Oh, this is basically what I had. Oh, I didn't pause it. Darn it. Type 7 or type 2. Go type 2 for now. But I missed it. Three jaw. Yeah, type 7. Alright. Alright, now should be the part that I can... No. There's that. Correct. Upper body. Black. Lower body. I don't see you. Oh, the nails. Do that. Yeah, that works. Alright.